Hello, good morning all. Today in this video, we are going to discuss regarding how to create window action in Odoo. So in the previous video, we have successfully created three menus in hospital management module. And here you can see the created menus are hospital, patient details, and patient details slash patient. Now we will be seeing about how to create a window action. So even though we have created these menus, still the menu is not appeared over here because the menu is not yet linked with any of the action. So if there is no action for a given menu, it won't be visible in the UI unless it has a child menu with an action. So right now any of the menu doesn't have any action, thus it's not visible over here. So we will be seeing about how to create an action. So normally if I go to the sales module and if I click on the products, you can see the products will be appearing over here. So this thing, that the things that has to be happened on clicking a particular menu is controlled by the linked action. So just I want to tell, suppose if you click on a menu and it renders you something in the screen, there will be an action responsible for that. So let's see how we can create such an action inside our module. So as a sample, so here we have quotation, and here we can see on clicking the sale orders, we can see it's listing all the sale orders with different views available. So let's create such an action. So first of all, what I'll do is that I'll go to PyCharm, and here we have our custom add-ons, that is OIM hospital, and I'll be continuing in menu.xml file for creating the action. So what I'll do, I'll go to the Odoo add-ons folder, and let me take an existing sample. So find in path. So let me copy the sample from sales module. So here we can see sales module, we have an action. So I'll copy this and I'll put it in the menu.xml file that we have created. So I'll remove some codes and let me simplify these. Let me simplify. I'll just create a very basic action. Okay, so simply what I have done is I have copied a sample from the sales module of Odoo and I have pasted over here. So you can see the indentation is not ready for the XML file. So in order to align the indentation correctly, there is a small tip for you. Control A and click on Control Alt L. So it will automatically align. Suppose if your XML file is not indented properly, like you can see if some line is like this, you need to indent this line to a proper order. So just Control A, Control Alt L, then it will automatically indent the XML file. So we have copied a sample from the sales module. Now what we have to do, I'll name it as action hospital patient. I'll just change its ID. So what we are looking to do is that on clicking this menu, that is patient menu, I need to call this action, and this action will show you the records of this model. So just follow this action hospital patient. Model should be ir.actions window. I'll give the name as hospital, or I'll give the name as patients, and arrest model. In the model, what I will do, I'll give the name of the model that we have already created, that is hospital.patient. So I need to show the records of this model. On clicking this action, I have to render this model hospital.patient. So copy, and you can put it here, res model, that is hospital patient. And in the view mode, you have to specify which all views that you need to show. So if I come to the Odoo, so here you can see on clicking orders to invoice, you have tree view here. This is calendar view. This is graph view, pivot. You can see the name over here, Kanban. And this is activity. So you can see we have different views. So in the action, we have to specify which all views we need to see. So right now I'll specify only 3 and 4. I'll keep the context empty, and you can see an help message. So this help message will be showing in the screen when there is no record. So I'll show you this. Create your false patient. I'll just give it like this. Create your false patient. It's just an help message for the user. So we have successfully created an action, that is have given ID action hospital patient. So whenever creating an action, start with action underscore action. Model should be ir.actions act window. Name is given as patients. Type same. Rest model is hospital.patient. Whichever model we need to display, hospital.patients. Then we need 3 and 4. Context kept as empty. Create your first patient. So we have successfully created an action. So what we do next, we have to upgrade the module to see this action in the database. So once you upgrade the module, you will see this action here in this database. So if you go to settings, so I have already activated the developer mode. Then to the technical, you can see a menu called window actions. So you can see window actions. So right now, if you search for hospital over here, it's empty because we haven't upgraded the module. So let's go to the apps menu and upgrade our hospital management module so that the action will get added to the database. So right now we have successfully upgraded the module. Now, if I come back to settings, technical, then to the window actions. So here you have the window action. And now if you search for hospital, click on enter, you can see the action has been successfully added to the database, that is patients external ID. This is our module name, action hospital patient. So this is the external ID. You can see object, which is the rest model that we have given here, hospital.patient. Then you can see the view mode, that is tree and form, which we have given here, view mode. Context is empty, we haven't specified any domain. Search view, no. And you can see the help message, create your first patient. So click on save. So we have successfully added a window action. So this is how you can create a window action in Odoo, simply this much code. So one more thing before winding up this video, what I'll do is that I'll copy this file and I'll create a new file, paste as patient view.xml. And what I will do, I will remove this action from here. I'll just rearranging the code, so I'll put it over here. I'll just explain what I'm doing. And I'll remove this menu from here. So simply I have rearranged the file. So we have two main menus, that is one is hospital, then its sub menu is patient details. So I have kept those two menus in a file called menu.xml and inside the patient. So right now you can see we are creating an action for the patients. So I have created separate file because later we will have appointments, doctors, etc. So we will be creating all those in a separate files. So just what I have done is I have moved one menu to here. Then the same action I have called from here. So what I have kept moved this here because you will be understanding it in the next video, or for now you can keep it in the same file itself. So you might doubt why I moved that menu over there. So right now I'll keep it here itself. I'll keep here itself, and action I'll be defining in this file. So as you have created a new file, don't forget to import it in the manifest file. So you have to add it over here, patient view.xml. So just restart, and if you upgrade, it will remain saved. There will be no changes. So let's upgrade the module and see everything is okay or not. Yes, it's okay. Come to the settings and window actions. Where is window action? Window actions. Search for hospital. You can see the action is here. So this is all about how to create a window action in Oru. So in the next video, we will be discussing about how to link the created menu and created window action. So that's it for this video. If you like the video, please do click the like button and subscribe the channel for more videos in Oru. So that's it. Have a nice day. Thank you.